Shepherd goes down towards White half forward. A panic in front of him. Hill runs inside the 50. Defender peels off. Hill got to his move early. Snapped a goal. Oh, how about that?
Got to go up the corridor here. Looks like he's taken on here.
Yeah, they can't afford to. Oh, that could be the error. That could be the one. Josh Hill with speed and poise. And a bullet goal.
Smith caught by Darling, some pressure at least. Tackles Guerra hard. It's ball. He threw that away. Umpire didn't pay it. Footy gods are here. Deserved a goal. Gets a goal from Embley.
Hits it long. Hill is there. Kennedy might sit for him. It does. On the left boot. Dribbles it in and dribbles it through. Opening goal of the third quarter to Kennedy.
Plenary deployed a bit further up the ground. Darling back to Cripps. And the angle was magnificent from there. Banana.
Shepherd hoping for a target inside 50. Cox is resting down there. Embley crumbs it, left it behind. Darling shoots it out. The first game of Callum Sinclair. Biggest moment of his career and he nails it. Cox in the ruck. You'd think he'd only have another 5 or so minutes left in him before Nick Natanui comes on. Curtis, Shuey, Kennedy, back to Shuey, runs inside 50, and they are motoring the West Coast Eagles.
All the Carlton players have got their matchups, their preferred matchups, and a lot of them are going on and off the ground with their Eagles opponent. I reckon Mick's gone very one-on-one, beat your opponent.
Schofield goes down towards Hill, flies off hands, here's Lacroix, gets another look from 52 out, and drills it.
Doesn't miss.
And now Jamieson, a minute and a quarter remaining. Kerr from the impossible angle, the 50-metre line of the boundary line. He's kicked the goal.
Selwood about 70 metres out, sends it long down towards full forward. Natanui! Oh, Natanui, hold all week. Star billing all week. Yep, mastered Panjack door. A miss for the Eagles to outlast North Melbourne at the very last gasp. And he's put it through. Eagles win. A remarkable game of football. High fives all round.